everybody, Doug Smith, family-friendly canine dog training in Northern California. How are you doing today? So the video you're about to watch is just some quick clips that I took as I was out proofing some commands with Gerry this afternoon. And we're just out and about. We went to a pet store, we were at Home Depot, we grabbed a sandwich at Subway. So you're just gonna see some of the video that I took when I just took advantage of proofing some of his commands, the down command, with duration and all kinds of distraction, along with the heel command when we were in Home Depot there, and even some off-leash heel, again, while we were in Home Depot, just kind of walking around. So, you know, your dog will be stressed in some of these situations. It's not used to, but guess what? Stress for a dog is okay. Helping them work through it is even better. So that's what this is, just sort of an example of what you can do while you're out running some errands and some different things. Take advantage of being out in the world in some different places with your dog, and take advantage of the time to be able to proof some commands, help your dog work through some stress, and I'll tell you what, you and your dog will be much better for it. The whole point is to have them part of your life. So enjoy, talk to you later. Baby, don't go down and you won't need you no love, so baby, please don't. Be a dog, for be a dog, for be a dog, get your ring on here, make you walk alone, baby, please don't go. You know how I feel right now, my baby living on that midnight train, and I'm crying.
Walk along, baby, please don't.